Okay, so we're just getting off the exit. So if anybody's interested, it's the Harriman exit, exit 16 in Woodbury. And there's a lot of trucks on the road. You can tell it's a Monday. Funny, because you come up here and it is, gets very rural compared to where we live. And this is where...
This is what the real New York looks like. You think New York, you just think the city.
You just think the city, yeah. This is, there's a lot more to New York. New York's massive. It takes 7 hours to get from one end of New York to the other.
Which is crazy, because it takes like 6 hours just to get to Maine from here.
Yeah. But look how pretty it is up here. See, New York's pretty too, guys. It's not just buildings. If you come to New York for a visit, definitely have to come out of the city and see what else we have to offer. Right, Ash?
Yeah.
Even our area is a lot different than this, which is all different from the city. The thing they did put in this big multi-level car park.
This was nothing. It was just,
yeah, just flat
parking
land.
Spaces.
Mm-hmm.
But just the regular... this truck.
Just come to take a seat because Manny's lipsticks go on sale in what, 10 minutes?
Six minutes.
Oh yeah, 6 minutes to one. Turkey Club. Ashley got chicken fingers. Now tell everyone how your day's gone so far.
Good.
It's all good today.
My tax returns were
accepted. Yay. What do you mean?
Give me my money now.
Give me my money. So we're in Applebee's. Ashley managed to get her Manny lipsticks, right? That was good news.
I have to activate my account now with their website. This is the first time I'm...
That's where we were. Ashley's fixing her makeup. Going over to the Gap now. Look, you can plug your car in and recharge your battery. Neat. All right, we've just put our bags in. We're going to go get some frozen yogurt. Ashley got sneakers. Yay.
More gym shoes.
More gym shoes. I'm just enjoying the cover because it got really warm, didn't it?
It was a good thing with parking in here.
Yeah. Okay, we went with the smoothie.
I got my typical pinkberry version, that. Red mango.
I told you I bought you some frozen strawberry. You prefer red mango?
Red mango?
Yeah.
Red mango,
but it's good for something. Yeah. But we got it from over there. Pinkberry. We've never tried it before. So we're in the new food court. We put our bags in the car. Oh, I told you that. And then we're going to head home. So there's Chipotle. Chipotle.
Everyone calls it
The most authentic Mexican food. And then Tony and what is that? Tony and Benny's?
Yeah.
And then something Philly and a melt shop. And of course McDonald's and stuff like that. It's cool. Looks like a train station.
Yeah.
She is. And we're off heading home. It is 4:57. So we've been here, we've got here at 12:30 or one? Yeah, we've got here around 12:30, I think.
Yeah.
Not bad. 4.5 hours of walking, good exercise, a little retail therapy. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
See you soon. Ooh, this side.
Yeah. We didn't go to Disney.
We'll do that next time. It's a long way from the parking lot.
Yeah. It's so weird to think that, like, this was all parking up here.
Yeah. got three lanes of traffic either way, and it's confusing. East, south, everything's east and south. When I first came to America, they'd go two blocks east, and I'd be like, oh, okay, ask the next person.
Yeah. Oh, that was two lanes.
Yeah.
I was about to be like, what is that guy doing?
And I always say we'll go over here to the Christmas tree shop, but we don't, because we're always tired by the time we leave. She's coming over. A true fan of my pink berry smoothie. I drank half of it, and I threw it away. Pick one, upstate or downstate? Let's go home. These pretty t-shirts. This is a V-neck from the Gap outlet. It was originally $16.99, and I think it was 50% off, so that's that one. Then this is a crew neck in orange, and it just has a little pocket. And then I couldn't resist this sweater. This sweater was $40, and I got it for 60% off. It looks creased because they just throw it in a bag, don't they? They don't fold them anymore, but yeah, I got three bright colours for the spring. And this isn't a heavy sweater at all. It's just a lightweight one, so I'll try it on tomorrow. I'm too hot right now. We'll just put shorts and a tank top on because it is warm. Isn't it, Roxy? Roxy, let me see your face. Look what she's done to her hair. Roxy, let me see your face. They've been on their own a long time. I thought Pete would be home by now. He called us at 4:30 and said he was on his way home. And then the newspaper asked if he was going to the game because they can't get hold of their photographer. And he goes, sure, I'll go. Come home, Peter, come home. So the little doggies were on their own for an extra 2 hours. Let me see you look like. What do you look like? You need a haircut so bad. Let me see your face. We missed you. You are mad. You're not mad. Are you mad? Oi! Oi! Oh, she's a bugger. Such a gorgeous day. I know I keep saying it, but it's been brilliant. Buddy, hope you're doing well. It is actually 11:58. I was just doing some work in the office, and then I realized the cutoff was 11, and I was working away. I was running the charges and stuff from the league on Saturday. And then I realized it suddenly said closed batch. I'm like, wait, what? And I looked at it. I'm like, that's only like 11, and I did like 30. So I'm like, well, if these aren't going to count as if they're being put in tomorrow night for the next day, because they clear the next day, most of them do anyway, and then the American Express take 2 days. Hi, Ashley's here. I'm sorry, Ash came in to say goodnight. Oh, flicking up for. So I've done a couple of hours in there at least, so that's something. Not all play today, but today was fun. Really enjoyed walking around, and it got to 85 degrees at one point today. It was hot. Got a little bit of colour on my arm, Ashley said. You probably won't see it. But anyway, I just want to tell you, this time last night, it was about 11 o'clock actually, Ashley came. She was doing her taxes to get her and Pete together so Ashley could do her taxes. Yesterday was the first day that both of them were in. And Pete was able to help her because I'm useless, and they file online, and I just don't get it. I don't get it. It drives me crazy. So anyway, Pete sat with her. She had all her W-2s or W-4s or whatever they're called. I don't even know what they're called. I have worked most of my life. She came up and she goes, Mom, listen to this voicemail I just got. And she played the voicemail, and it was an alert. They still, her college that she went to still has her on their list. And the alert said, don't want to blow it out of proportion, but something like, there is a gunman, was seen or something. And we think it's in the woods behind the hotel. There's a bigger hotel up there. Please, if you're on campus, stay in your dorm, lock the door, don't come out. The college that Ashley used to go to was shut down on precaution. It's a bit farther up the road. Now, the college where we do the football pictures that you've seen us go to, and I've told you guys, That's where I used to go walking in the morning, 6 o'clock in the morning. We used to go walking around and around and around. That's the college where he was supposedly seen. And so then I immediately put the news on. Of course, it was on national news and our local news. And they apparently closed all the roads. Now, that little pub that we went to last week, that is in between the two colleges. And and it's funny because I almost said to these two last night, did they want to go there for dinner? But then we went and got food from Costco and whatnot. They had blocked off all the roads and they had police galore. And what scared me when I was watching the news was the fact that they had police from 12 different police departments, the farthest one being Stamford, Connecticut. I'm like, why is Stamford, Connecticut here? Like, you know, this is bad. But apparently gunshots were heard in the woods. So I put on Facebook, because no one had put anything on there, and I don't like to cause alarm, but I know there's a lot of kids from the school that go to this college now. And I just wanted to put it out there. I said, I don't know the full story. Put the news on, school on lockdown, two schools on lockdown. What happened is a guy was at a party and he took out his gun to show off. And somebody saw it, obviously, because he was showing it off, and reported him, and the police came and he ran off. Yes, madam? My tissue. I started coughing and sneezing and nose running. I better not start up. It stopped now, but it better not start again. Roxy, what are you doing? Roxy! I'm going to love and leave you for now. I forgot to get makeup wipes tonight. So Ashley has lent this to me. She said she just used it. It's really good. Dermaclear? Did I just spit? I beg your pardon. Micro water removes makeup and impurities, tones and brightens. Puffiness effect of the hydrogen mineral water. I bought a cup of tea and now it's gone lukewarm. Poo. And now it's 12:30. So I'm going to love and leave you for now. I'm going to watch some of the boys. It looks like he has a cigarette in his hand, but he doesn't. It's actually his lapel and his little handkerchief thing in his pocket. We do love you, Carson Daly. Anyway, I hope you've all had a brilliant day. Whatever you guys did today, I hope it was a good one. And we will definitely see you tomorrow. Good night, guys. From Costco, we got batteries, pork ribs, bunch of bananas, the roasted, oh, these are chicken and Swiss. That's a good job, I think.